Hello everyone, this is your host Sharmila and welcome back to our channel Sharmila's Kitchen. Today in this video you'll be learning how to bake a simple cupcake which has no maida, no egg, no butter and made without oven and beater. It's a great tea time snack for kids and family. To make this cupcake, let's prepare the cupcake mold. Take any cupcake molds that you have around, grease with oil, then dust with flour. Make sure the mold is well coated with oil and flour. Shake off the excess flour. This process will prevent the cupcakes from sticking to the cupcake mold. Keep it aside. We're gonna be baking the cake on the gas stove instead of the oven. To do so, put a pan on low heat. Also place a ring inside. Cover the pan and heat on low flame for 10 minutes. Now make the cupcake batter. To make this cupcake, we are using very simple ingredients. First, in a mixing bowl, add in hot milk. For 1 cup of suji, we need 4 cups of milk. We will add the milk little at a time to make a thick batter consistency. Suji will absorb the milk and become triple in volume. So add in milk and keep mixing suji. Keep it aside until cool down. Let the suji absorb the milk. After 20 minutes, add in sugar, oil and beat until mix. Then add in baking powder and baking soda. Mix well. Adjust with more 1/4 cup of milk if the batter is too thick. Also add a pinch of salt for a balanced taste. Pour the prepared batter into the molds. In this stage, you can top up with some broken nuts or tutti frutti. Bake in the preheated kadai for 25 minutes on low heat. Friends, as we didn't add salt or sand inside to bake the cake, so please keep the heat on lowest flame. It will take little more time, so give it a nice 25 minutes. After 25 minutes, the cupcakes baked perfectly. As it is not the cupcake with atta or maida, so texture of the cupcakes will be little dense as compared to other cupcakes. Using the same measurement, you can also bake a single cake. Allow cooling down in the kadai for 20 minutes. You must visit my Facebook and Instagram handles where I share many behind the scenes tips and regular updates. As you can see, it's very spongy. If I press the top, it springs back. I also baked some cupcakes in the oven for 20 minutes at 180 degree centigrade. Let's remove a cupcake from the mold. Loosen the sides with a knife. When the cupcakes will be cooled down completely, it will release the mold automatically. The only difference is the oven baked cupcakes are brown and cracked up, whereas the cupcakes that baked in the kadai has comparatively flat top and not brown. Let's break a cupcake and show you whether it's cooked or not. Guys, it's really soft and yummy. It has baked nicely. So our raw cupcake or suji cupcakes are done. Now you can decorate the cupcakes with buttercream or whipped cream frosting. If you like this recipe, please hit the like button, share with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.